How old are you now?
I'm 20.
Gotcha. So this hairstyle is pretty cool. I think it's still very edgy. You don't need to necessarily look too professional yet.
So, like, when I put my hat on, it, like, just pokes out the side like that, and it just looks awkward for, like, me and the customers, you know?
Yeah. Dude, it's gonna look dope, because when you wear a hat, too, like, you'll see, like, that skin drop back here, but then in the back side, like, maybe you can get the back piece to a point where it flares out a bit more.
Okay, yeah.
Into, like, this more curlier mullet.
Gotcha. Right? Perfect.
Cool. We're gonna go for a burst skin fade wrapped around here. We're gonna go for that mohawk finish in the back. It's gonna work really well, especially when you wear hats. You'll see that skin fade in the back. And then in the future, we can play around with the idea of growing out the back more where it curves. Okay, before we transform my homie right here, go ahead and throw us a follow, drop a comment down below on things you wanna know more about.